out here flying for a Midwest utility, inspecting 40 miles of their power line using the ThunderCloud drone system provided by eSmart Systems and Microsoft, who have brought their connected vehicle out here in the field together with us, which is basically a mobile operational center, a computer on wheels, where we are able to communicate directly with the drones and also the Microsoft cloud, making that seamless flow of data all the way from drones into our software.
The ThunderCloud system, I think, is one of the most advanced, if not the most advanced, mobile operation command setups that you will find in the commercial industry today, probably anywhere in the world. It's a real joy for our pilots to get out here and fly and do what we've been trained to do.
What eSmart is doing is rather innovative. They're leveraging our cognitive services from Microsoft to really augment the capabilities of their customers. It is helping the experts in the field scale by leveraging AI to help them identify potential issues in the power grid.
Hardest part is actually processing that data afterwards. With the power of artificial intelligence and the Microsoft cloud, we are now able to process up to 200,000 images per hour.
We're able to upload seamlessly thousands of images and analyzing them in a matter of minutes and getting results like this. We can also, of course, deselect and only select the most crucial ones, go directly in and find them.